In fact, it was hypocrisy that existed in the lifetime of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. But today it is kufr. That means disbelief after belief. Al Hadith Bukhari Sharif, Volume 9, Book Number 88, Hadith Number 230.